أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Today inshallah by the grace of Allah رب العزت we shall be doing the 8th ركوع of سورة التوبة. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. As a matter of fact, zakat collections are only for the needy and indigent and for those who are employed to collect them and for those whose hearts are to be won over and for the ransoming of slaves and for helping the debtors and for the way of Allah and for the hospitality of the wayfarers. This is an obligatory duty from Allah, and Allah is all-knowing, all-wise. There are some among them who injure the Prophet and say, the man readily believes whatever he hears, say, it is good for you that he is so. He believes in Allah and puts his trust in the believers and is a blessing for those who are true believers among you. As regards those who injure the Messenger of Allah, there is a painful chastisement for them. These people swear by Allah before you in order to please you. Though Allah and His Messenger have a greater right that you should try to please them if they are true believers. Do they not know that whoso opposes Allah and His Messenger shall have the fire of hell for him, wherein he shall abide forever? This is a great ignominy. The hypocrites dread lest a surah should be sent down to Muslims revealing to them what is in their hearts. O Prophet, say to them, go on mocking. Allah will surely bring to light the very thing you are dreading. If you question them, what were you talking about? They will promptly answer, we were merely jesting and making merry. Ask them, what then were you mocking? Were you mocking at Allah and His revelations and His messenger? Do you invent excuses now? You have indeed denied the truth after you have professed belief in it. Even if we pardon some of them, we shall surely chastise others of you. For they are the guilty ones. وآخر دعوانا أن الحمد لله رب العالمين.